All right, everyone, welcome to your Bodysculpt Express. My name is Jennifer. I'm super pumped to be here with you today. If you guys track your workouts, go ahead and start your watches. We're going to start with a warm-up here. I'm going to invite you to the back of your mat. We're going to take a big breath in to reach up. Exhale, fold over your thighs. Crawl your hands out to the top of a push-up, high plank. Tap your knees, release your back toes. Little press up here. Curl the toes, straighten the legs, and inchworm it back. Let's try again. So inhale, fill up. We're gonna warm up the whole body as we get a full body workout here today. Fold over your thighs, crawl your hands to the top, tap your knees, narrow tricep press up, straighten out your legs, and walk it back. You got it? Let's try three more. Inhale, reach up, lift up. Exhale, we fold. Okay, crawling the hands, top of a push-up, high plank, tap your knees, press away, straighten your legs, and then inch it back as you roll up. Again, two more. Inhale, exhale, we fold. Crawl it out, top of a push-up, high plank. Option to keep the legs straight if you're getting warmed up. Walk it back, make it your own. Last one. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, fold. Crawl it out. Last one here. Any option, knees or straight legs. Press away. Charging up the body, guys. We got lots of work. Inhale. Now this time, exhale, come over your thighs, crawl it out, and hold your high plank. Hold it here. We're gonna take your right leg up and back, kick it to a three-legged dog. As you exhale, let's bring your knee towards your nose and then step your right foot right between your thumbs. Release your back knee, release your back toes, drive your arms up into a low lunge. You got it, good. Take a breath in. As you exhale, let's frame the front knee. Start to straighten your right leg as you send your hips back. Let's try three forward and back here. So inhale takes you forward to bent into your low lunge. Exhale, we fold, little half split. Try that again. Inhale takes you forward. Exhale, rock it back. Last time, inhale forward. Exhale, rock it back. Hamstring stretch, prepping the body for some full body work today. Come on forward. Curl your back toes, straighten out your back leg, kick your right leg up and back. Three-legged dog, feel that stretch up the back of your left hamstring. Let's go ahead and tap your right toes down to the mat. Kick your left leg up this time, inhale. As we exhale, drive this knee into your nose, step that left foot forward, top of mat. Release your back knee, release your toes, sweep your arms up, low lunge. Ooh, checking in with that right hip flexor. Let's take your hands to ground either side of the knee here, folding over your left thigh, straighten the left leg. Inhale, let's go three rock and rolls, forward and back. Yeah, checking in with that left hamstring here. Inhale, right hip. Exhale, left hamstring, two. Let's try one more. Inhale, forward. Exhale, come back and fold. Awesome job, gang. Let's come forward. Curl your back toes, plant your palms. Step your left leg up and back. Find your three-legged dog. Awesome job. Tap your left toes to the mat at the back. Walk your hands back and roll yourself up. Beautiful warm-up, you guys. All right, we're gonna jump right in. Let's pick up the heaviest dumbbell you have. I have a 10. We're gonna start with a plie squat, sumo style. Toes angle out. Interlace your fingers around the middle of your dumbbell. We take it down and up. It's down and up. So you're doing a sumo squat to a front raise. Come join me, guys. Let's go. Down and up. So we're gonna omit any bouncing around today and think about building quality muscle here. Inhale, exhale. Down and up. Keep pressing your knees nice and wide. Let's go. Drop, press. Inhale, exhale, find your beat. Great job, you guys. Let's go, four more. Three, last two, last one. Great work. From here, let's scoop up your second dumbbell. Toes point forward. Roll your shoulder blades up and down. Feet are hip width. We're gonna work a squat to a bicep curl. Come with me, here we go. Down, up. Inhale, exhale. So weight is in your heels. You got it, guys. Woo! So pick your option of your dumbbells. We take it down and up. Great job. Good compound movement, upper and lower body, working together. You got this, guys. Straight down, straight up. Inhale, exhale. Nice work, team. Let's go for 8. Squeeze. 7. Strong. Heart rate starts to move here. Let's go 4 more. 3. Last 2. And 1. Great job. Take the dumbbells by your side, setting up for a deadlift from the side. Looks like this. We hinge from the waist slow and then up slow. So we're gonna hinge and come tall. Think about keeping a little micro bend in your knees. Tailbone goes back. Join me when you're ready, ladies. Let's go, take it down, 2x2, slow. And then drive and squeeze. Inhale down, exhale, drive up again. Slow, breathe out. So we're targeting your hamstrings, your lower back, your glutes. Woo, try to think about keeping a little micro bend in your knees. You got it? I'm gonna show you from the side. Back is flat. Take it up, take it up. Down slow. Exhale, again, we go. Down, 2x2, up and center. Take it down. 2 and up, 2 again. Drop, 2, toes are nice and light. Inhale, we have 4 more on the set. 4, exhale, squeeze. Last 3, great job, you guys. Last two, it's down and up. Last 1, take it down. Exhale, bring it up and pause. Good job, guys. Dropping those dumbbells. I'm gonna change my dumbbells from 10s to 7.5. We're gonna do an overhead press. So Fiona at home, you might just use palms, yeah? So stacking your shoulders on top, hands on top of shoulders, palms face me, elbows point down. We're just working a simple press and center. Exhale, inhale, breathe out, breathe in. Yes, good job, guys. Take it up and down, up and down. So with the knees, we wanna keep a little micro bend in your knees so you're zipping up your core. Abs are strong, up and down. Woo. So strong, let's go. 8 more, it's up and down. 7, press 6. Use your breath as you reach up overhead. 4, center, 3, last 2. Hi guys, last 1, bring it down. Woo, the members are back at the club. Take your dumbbells down, walk it out. Grab a little sip of water, gang. It's so nice to see all the boats in the water. You guys are gonna be back this weekend. Mm-hmm. All right, gang. We're gonna try those 4 exercises once again from the top. I'm gonna grab my heavier dumbbell. Let's take our spot. Wide sumo squat. 3, 2, 1, let's go. And up, inhale. Woo. Second set, drive through those heels. Squeeze your glutes. Press your knees nice and wide. Let's go again, drop. Woo. Down and up, you got it. Strong, inhale, exhale. Drop and toe. Thighs, glutes, chest and shoulders. 8 more, let's go. 8, woo. 7, strong. 6, chest is elevated and proud. Let's go, 4 more. Up, 3, lift, 2, lift, last 1. Great job, guys. Ooh, let's take the toes, point them forward. Grab your second dumbbell. Toes point forward. Check our posture. It's a squat to a bicep curl in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, gang. Down, up, squat, squeeze, inhale, exhale. Down and up, you got it. So strong, gang. Come on. 8 more, let's go. 8, up, 7. Watch my bum. We go low, then high. 4, 3, 2, last 1. Great job, you guys. Walk it out. Setting up for our next exercise. We're working our deadlift from the side. Back is flat. I'm gonna show you a little progression. Down, two, up, right row. Hinge, take it slow. Join me when you're ready. Inhale, hinge. So option to add some strong and sexy shoulders. Fiona, just keep the dumbbells and work the deadlift, girl. Take it down for two. Yes. Take your time on this one, guys. Qualitative movement. Quality over speed here. And squeeze. Are you ready? Eight more. Let's go. Down slow. Down for two. Up. Squeeze. It's seven. Woo. Yes. Good job. Six. Exhale. And five. Four more on this set. Let's go. Down slow. Exhale. Squeeze at the top. We go three. Strong posterior chain. Two. Exhale. Last one. Last one. Down. Two. Exhale. Oh, yes. Take a breath. Well done, ladies. Drop the dumbbells. Option to lighten the load just a touch. If you're doing this recording later and you're used to using heavier stuff, by all means, it's an overhead military press for both shoulders. We go in three, two, set the core, take the dumbbells up, left, center, push, and down. Exhale, big reach. Nice, Karen. Good job, Viria. I know you're with me. Fiona, keep going with the arms only. Press and down. Woo! Again, eight, eight, eight. Center, seven. So strong. Six, five. We go four and three. Last two. One more set of eight here, team. Let's go. Up strong. Woo! Use your exhale to take the dumbbells up. We're working the medial head of your shoulder. Four, three, two, last one. Bring it down, bring it down, bring it down. Great job, ladies and gents. Bring the hands down. Walk it out. Let's grab a little water here. So we're gonna leave that set behind and we're gonna move into, nice, Karen. We're gonna move into your next round. We're gonna focus on chest and back in this round. So I'm gonna ask you to pick up your heavier dumbbells. We're gonna work a superset with our back and our chest. So the first exercise, simple, simple, bent over row. So you find your hip hinge. Meet me here and get started when you're ready. Back is flat, bend in the knees. Working through our rhomboids. These are the big muscles that lie on top of your shoulder blades, responsible for our posture. Squeeze, release, up, and down. Eight more, it's eight. Center, seven, we go, six. Yes, nice and strong. Four more, it's four. Three, last two, last one. Good job, guys. Roll it up, roll it up. Superset for our chest. Drop your dumbbells to the floor. Come on down. We're gonna work your opportunity for a push up. So we just worked a pull. We're gonna work a push. I'm gonna set up modified for myself. Hands go wider than shoulders. Knees go into the mat. You take your chest down and up. Option to straighten out those legs at home and do full military style push up. Three, two, I'm taking the smaller option. Down, up, drop. So Fiona, for you, if this is hard on your shoulders to do a push-up, Fiona, you can find a forearm plank and hold it. Hold it, that's your option, girl. All right, down and up, guys. Drop, inhale, exhale. Woo! Four more, four, up, three. Last two, one more. Good job, gang. Walk the hands back, tuck your toes, round your spine, bring it up, bring it up. Second exercise for our back. Lighter dumbbells. We're gonna do a bent over fly. So targeting a little bit different muscle group here. Squeeze. So I'm going to my 7 pounds for this. Same hinge action, glutes go back. Join me when you're ready. So bend in the knees, pick up your core, support your lower back. Squeeze, So I like to use a golf reference because I'm a big golfer. Well, I like to play golf. I shouldn't say I'm a big golfer. Imagine there's a 7-iron up the middle of your spine. I want you to squeeze that 7-iron, catch it, and release it. Woo! Last two. Last one. Oh yeah, roll it up. Great job, guys. Fourth exercise. Let's bring it back down to the mat. We're gonna go heavier dumbbells, setting up for a bench press with a bridge on the floor. Coming down, heels come to your glutes. Take your hips up, find your bridge. We're gonna hold on to this bridge. Press your palms up. We're gonna inhale, lower the elbows to tap the floor. Exhale to extend. Inhale down, exhale. Good, keep this pace going there, gang. Once you get there, inhale, exhale. Keep your hips up. Drive your weight through your heels as much as you can. Engage the glutes. There's our beat. Coming back at you, inhale, exhale. Oh yeah, back of the glutes and hamstrings should be on fire. Squeezing through your back body as you work the chest. Take it up, let go, down, and up. Yes, good work, guys. Keep going strong. We have 4, 3, 2, last one. Let's drop and roll. Down, rock and roll. Nice work, team. Drop the dumbbells. That's our 4-part set. Bring it up, grab a little water. We're gonna go round 2, chest and back, chest and back. Mm-hmm. Well done. Good stuff, guys. Woo! Heavier dumbbell. Again, quality movement. Make sure the dumbbell matches you being able to do the movement correctly, safely. Find your hinge. Let's go. Full. This is our narrow stance. 2-arm row. Bent over. Squeeze. Release. Come on. Up and down. Nice. Good job. You guys are so strong. Let's go. Up and down. Squeeze. Release. Pull. Squeeze. I can't wait to be doing this outside with you guys next week at the club. Come on. Let's go. Up and down. 4 more. It's 4. Center. 3. Center. 2. Last one. Oh yeah. Bring it up. Let's take ourselves down. Drop your dumbbells. Round 2 of these push-ups. All right, guys. Pick your option. Upper body, take the hands wider than shoulders. So they're gonna be wider than your mat. We go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it down and up, inhale. Now, if this is too hard at home with the knees away from the hands, you can come into a box push-up as well, which is a little bit more 90 degree angle in a quadruped. That's option 1. Option 2, knees tuck, modified. Option 3, straighten the legs, down and up. We go 4, up, 3, come on, 2, last one. Tap your knees, take it back. Little child's pose there. Big inhale, those push-ups are tough. Great job, gang. Walk the hands, roll your toes, find your folds. Take it up. Yes, woo. Second back exercise. We're going for those lighter dumbbells. We're gonna find your reverse flies in 5, 4, setting it up, hinge, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Soft elbows, lift. Find that 7-iron on your back. If you're a swimmer, maybe it's your pool noodle. Exhale. Woo. Come on, take it up. Yes. Working the posture, strong core, up and down, squeeze. Great job, guys. Last four, come on. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Roll it up. Nice work. Take the dumbbells to the floor. Let's grab our heavier set. We're gonna set up for that bridge here on your back. Heels come close to your bum. Drive your heels. Lift your hips. Palms up. 3, 2. Bench press. Come down. Little chest press. Down and up. Let's go. Come on. Inhale. Exhale. Great job, gang. Stay strong. Stay in. I'm with you. Down and up. Inhale, exhale. Let's go. Drop, press. Keep those hips high. Check in. Have you dropped your bum? I know I did. I had to lift it up. Keep going strong. Drop and center. Come on. Let's go. Eight. Press. Seven. Up, up. Six. And five. Let's go strong. Four. Body sculpt. Two and one. Lay your bum back down. Rock and roll. Take yourself up to center. Tap your dumbbells. Great job, you guys. Let's make our way back up to stand. Grab a little sip of water. Good job, team. Let's go. Mm-hmm. Okay. So, Fiona, just use, like, make fists with your hands, Fiona, and just work these shoulder movements with us. We're going to do three rounds, three different sets of muscles. So, guys, if you have dumbbells, I would say fives or eights, okay? We're going to work straight up three parts of your shoulder. Soft knees, abs are in. It's really simple. It's going to be a lateral raise, just eight repetitions. Three, two, come with me. Take it out to the side. Up, down, exhale. So this is the medial head of your deltoid or your shoulder. Up, four more, it's four, three. We're gonna transition right away into a front raise. Turn your palms down, up, center, up, center, squeeze. This is the anterior or front of your shoulder, four. Watch the change, three, two. You're gonna stick your bum out and work for a scarecrow. Up, down, pull. So it's a rear delt pull. You're squeezing your shoulder blades together on your back. Good, three, two. Roll it up, roll it up, roll it up. Yeah, great job, guys. Drop these down. Heavier dumbbells. We're working to biceps. Turn your palms forward. Rotate the palms out. Elbows find your waist. Shoulders back. We're just simple squeeze. Up, halfway, up, halfway. Yeah, this song says hold your head up. Keep your head up. Squeeze. So we're keeping a consistent contraction on your biceps. Yes, squeeze. Released. Woo! Let's go. Eight, seven. Can you feel this burning in your biceps? Yeah, good. Four, strong. Three, two, you got this, gang. Now come all the way up. Hold it here. Slow, slow, slow. Making it all the way down to your thighs. Feel the burn. Three, two, one. Oh, great job. Drop the dumbbells. Pick up your eights or your fives. Double tricep kickbacks. We're working opposite here. Biceps, triceps. Find your hip hinge. Pull your elbows up. Double kickback in three, two, one. Let's go. Out and in. Can you show me a little pause at the back? We don't want to bounce and swing. If we're swinging, the weight's a little too heavy. So we want to kick and in. Let's go. Eight more. Strong, strong. Eight. Center. Seven. You got this. Six. Come on. Strong quality muscle in this upper body. Three, two, pause and release, pull it up. Good job, guys. Tap your dumbbells down. That's round one of that upper body circuit. Take the arms in and out. Little stretch here. Whatever you need to do to get that feeling good, we're gonna do a second set. So it's shoulders, then biceps, then triceps. Think about your whole upper body integrating together with your core. All right, guys, round two. So if at home that was easy for you on the first set, you might up your weights. I'm staying with 7.5. That's perfect for me. You might go fives. 7.5 is hard for me. All right, lateral raise. We go eight, center, seven, nice and controlled. I'll start again, Karen. I'll start again. I'll start again, girl. Let's go in four, three. I like to go on the beach. Let's go, take it up, up and down. You got it, girl. Let's go, strong, up and down. What's happening with your core, you guys? Pull your abs in, nice and tight. Four, 3, 2, bring your palms together in the center. Roll the shoulders. Palms face your thighs. 8 repetitions goes up. 8. Center. 7. Anterior delt. 6. 5. Come on. Go. 4. 3. Are you ready for the hinge? 2. Find your tilt from the hips. I call this scarecrow arms. Like I've got 2 strings on your elbows and I'm peeling to the ceiling. Let's go. 4. 3, 2, last one, roll it up. So Fiona, if you don't have dumbbells, pick them up. Let's change them to the heavier set, biceps. Set your core, posture's tall. Check out my ribs here, guys. You wanna pull your shoulders back. We squeeze halfway, take it up, yes. Come on, let's go, strong. Down, huh. Yes. The more muscle we have in our body, the higher our metabolism. The higher our metabolism, the better we take in and utilize our calorie count. Strong, up, yes. Also, we're strong people. We can lift stuff, we can move stuff. We can be less open to injury. Last one, hold it at the top. Take it down, 8, slow, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, oh, wow. Great job, gang. We are on the home stretch with this upper body. Grab your lighter set of dumbbells here. Tricep kickback, setting up. Soft knees, back is flat. Let's go, kick it back, strong. Pause, center, squeeze, exhale, kick. You got it. Are you sweating at home? No bouncing today. If you combine 2 to 3 days of work of strength with your cardio, kick. Let's go, 4 more. 4, we will build a strong, balanced body. Last one, take it back, release. Oh yeah, roll your spine. Beautiful job, gang. Let's take the dumbbells down. Come on down to your mat. We're gonna set up for some core work here. Great job. So we did full body. Ooh. All right, perfect timing for a little core work. So there's options here. If you wanna bring your dumbbell into play, go ahead and grab your 10 or your 8. Grab some water, I need water. All right, ladies, we have a 4-part core set. I'm just gonna talk you through it as we go, yeah? Let's interlace your fingers around your dumbbell or just bring your hands together with no weight. We're gonna lean halfway back. Heels are in the mat. We're gonna turn right and left. So Russian twist. If you haven't joined me, come on down. Let's go, 1, 2. Remember to use your exhale, guys. As you twist, rotate, turn it out. Whew. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring your dumbbell down. Find your way onto your back. Elevate your legs to tabletop. Bring your hands behind your head. We're gonna curl, release, exhale. Exhale, let's go, take it up. And down, squeeze. Upper and lower abdominals working together, gang. Up. Woo. If this is really hard on your lower back, option to bring your feet to the floor and just work the upper body contraction. 2 and 1. Great job, guys. Simple, simple. Follow me. We're gonna flip forward onto our front, setting up for a forearm plank. Hug your elbows into your ribs. Option to come from knees or straight legs. Watch the hand. It reaches out, comes back. Reaches out, comes back. So if you have straight legs, option there, take your feet wide. So it's a little reach. Pull back, reach, or option to keep the shoulders steady and just rock forward and back, Fiona. So if the reach feels a little too unstable for your shoulders, You can work this forward and back. We have four, center, three, last two, and last one. Take yourself all the way down. Great job, guys. Flipping it back onto your back. Last one of this series. Coming back into your lower back. Hands come behind your head. We work, twist, center, twist. We're gonna rotate. Bring those obliques in. Now let's take this a little quicker if you can. Turn, turn. So we're gonna lose the pause in the middle. Exhale, twist from your wrist. You got this, guys. Hup, and reach. Let's go. Strong, strong, come on. Eight, reach. Four, three, two. Bring everything to the floor. Well done. Whew. Extend your arms all the way up over your head. Let your legs go long. We're gonna take a little break here. Big inhale, big exhale. Great work, everyone. We are almost there. I need you to stay with me for one last round of those four, that four-part abdominal and core circuit. Can you rock yourself up and roll yourself in, all right? Round two, okay, we're almost there. We started a little bit late, so we're just gonna go a tiny bit over. Scoop up your dumbbell, all right? Option to make this a little more challenging at home. If you want to float your feet away from your floor, that is a little bit more challenging option. Challenging for your back. My back is still not 100%, so I'm gonna leave my heels down. Find your weight in center, lean on back, engage your core. Let's go in three, two, one. So we're rotating and rotating. This beat is gonna come in a minute. You're gonna feel that music come in shortly. Turn, turn, turn. Yeah, now think about turning the whole body, not just the dumbbell. Exhale. If you're experimenting with taking a foot away from the floor, maybe you take one. Yeah, and then maybe the other one. Again, my heels are down. And then you can do this whole set without a dumbbell. Rotate, rotate. It's four and three and two. Come back to your center, gang. Slowly bring it down onto your back. Take your dumbbell out of the way. Bring your heels towards you. Let's lift your legs to tabletop. Take your hands behind your head. Now, option to make this more challenging, extend your legs up. We crunch and bring it down here or here with the lower body. Let's go, guys, take it up. Exhale. I want you to pick the option that works for you today. Whoo, yes. Curl it up, release. Again, strong and down, curl. Yes, upper and lower abs working together. Strong up, strong down, exhale. You got it. Center, four more, let's go. On four, center, on three, on two, last one. Roll it on over, find yourself on your front body. We're almost there, gang, home stretch. So the progression on this one is to go into a straight up high plank. And again, it's the same reach, reach, or you're on knees, reach, reach. All right, guys, Fiona, you could be here with no reach. All right, let's go. Five, four, three, two, one. Choose your option. And the more challenging one is to actually take the arm all the way up and send it high, okay? So make this your own. If you're uncomfortable putting all your weight in one arm, you can tap the finger pads, tap. Oh yeah, are you guys on fire? I'm on fire. Let's go for four, woo, three, last two each side. Last one, woo, take the knees down. Yes, find your way onto your bum. Last set here, moving right into our bicycle kicks, all the way to the floor. Hands behind the head, let's take it away. Cross and cross, exhale, twist. Woo. Super strong, gang. Try to keep the lower back flat on your mat. Rotate, rotate, keep going. Exhale, I'm with you, team. Let's go, strong, strong. Eight, seven, six, last five. Come on, Jenn, you can do this. Four, three, two, and one. Woo. Bring your feet to the floor. Extend your arms all the way up over your head. Reach your legs long there. Oh yeah. I'm gonna take this music to something a little bit more chill. Great job, you guys. Ooh, stretching your fingertips and your toes really far away from each other. Well done. Whew. Awesome job. When you're ready, it's really simple, guys. Can you flip over onto your front body? You're just gonna roll right on over. Whew. So we land on the front of our body. That was a really productive 40 minutes there, girls. Take the hands underneath your shoulders. Let your shoelaces find the floor, yeah? We're just gonna move into a little baby cobra after all that core work. So pressing into the tops of your shoelaces, begin to peel your chest up away from your mat any amount, and then lengthen. So we should feel that length coming across your ribs and the shortening happening in your back, and then just gently lay it down. Ooh. Let your heart rate start to come down with me. Inhale. As you exhale, press into the tops of your feet, press into your palms, squeeze your shoulder blades together, and then slowly lay it down. So we're gonna try a little quadricep stretch here. So what I want you to do is take the palm of your left hand, place it on the floor, and then lay your right ear, or sorry, your left ear and your left temple down. So you're looking over your right shoulder. Can you tighten your feet together so your ankle bones are touching behind you? You're gonna fold this right heel towards your bum, and then see if you can reach around and catch the top of that foot. Yeah, and then once we're here, try to press your right hip bone forward into the mat. Can you feel how that deepens your quadricep stretch? Yeah, so I want you to think about squeezing your right bum cheek as much as you can. That'll open the front of your right quadricep and hip flexor. Oh, let your heart rate start to slow. That was a really good workout, ladies. Good job. So from this side, we're just really gently gonna switch over to opposite. So release the right leg down. Bring your right palm in. You're gonna lay your right temple on the back of your right hand. Fold the left heel to your bum. Sweep your left hand around. Grab a hold of your shoelaces with your left hand. And then begin to pelvic tilt. You're squeezing your left bum cheek to get a good stretch in the front of that quadricep. Big inhale. Big exhale. Whew. Slowly, slowly release the hand. Let the left leg straighten out. Bring both hands underneath your shoulders. Let's press up and back. And let's just trace a few circles here. So whatever you need, you could find a child if you prefer something a little bit more stationary. Or you might sway your hips around with me. Little easy circles. Awesome job. And then coming back to your quadruped, curl your toes under. Let's send your hips up and back into a downward facing dog. Let your head be nice and heavy here. Big inhale. As you exhale, we're gonna walk our toes forward to meet our fingertips towards the center of our mat. We're in this fold here. Let your head be heavy, shake it out. Inhale, circle to stand. Bring a big, big breath in as you reach up, lift up. Yes, and then I always say, put one arm out, give yourself a giant five. Thank you guys, awesome job today. Great